division in a youth top 10 tournament. Jeff Clark against Dave Hornberger. We're in Holiday Lanes for this match. It's the 7th annual top 10 tournament, and Jeff Clark starts off with a booming strike in the first frame. Jeff bowling out of Bryce Lanes qualified first with a two-set combined 1395. Dave Hornberger from Silverside qualified third with 1139. Starts off the match with a high hit, leads to 4-7. Dave is 19, has plans of going on to college. Been bowling 9 years. He's at 253 high game, 682 high series, and makes an excellent shot at the square. Dave credits his coach, Lynn Chrisiunas, I believe, with a major influence on his bowling. His favorite pro bowler is Earl Anthony. Another high hit for Dave leaves just a three pin. Looks like he's trying to angle the ball in from the outside. Extreme outside corner. I believe he's throwing a nail. And he brings a free pin in. Gives him 19 in the first frame with a spare up. Jeff Clark coming up for the second frame, and Jeff seems to have chosen to go with the Rhino today. Had the pleasure of doing some of Jeff's matches before. He's a truly exciting young bowler. And a rock 10 pin. That's an excellent shot. When you leave a 10 pin and it sounds that good, sounds that loud, you know you've done it good. Just pick your ball up, get up there and make the spare. I think Jeff changed balls to shoot that shot and didn't quite read the lanes right. The ball dropped off in the channel just before the 10 pin. Match game play, that can be disastrous to miss a spare. Let's see if Jeff can come back and get something started. Just 15 years old, he's a 10th grader at Mount Pleasant. He's a high game of 289 and a high series of 767. And an excellent shot. Jeff told me before we started that he was really proud of his accomplishment this year of averaging 214 for the year in the Junior League at Bryce Lanes. And his favorite pro bowler is Mark Baker. Oh, a high hit for David, and it gets the maximum break out of it. Carries a strike. David is angling the ball in right off the corner, straight at the pocket. That's 39 in a second with a strike up. And he is a little bit high in the pocket that time, left a four pin. Sometimes when you're playing in a straight line into the pocket like that, even with the outside angle in your favor, sometimes you don't get quite the pinfall that you might if you get more side rotation on the ball and a little bit more hook. Nice spare by Dave Hornberger, who is clean through four frames. Jeff up on lane 5, would like to get a double and make up for that missed 10 pin. A little bit wide with that shot, left a 2 pin. 2-pin in. Still trails David by 11 pins. Half pocket 10 pin. It's hard to tell, but it appears that Jeff may be just the slightest bit fast with his feet, not getting full body momentum through the shot for maximum power. He switched balls again to go for the 10 pin. And this time he brings it in. Good shot. And we'll be right back after this short break with more bowling action. Welcome back to Holiday Lanes. This is the 7th annual Youth Top 10 tournament, and this is a major boys division battle for the title between Jeff Clark and Dave Hornberger. This is a 5th frame for Dave. Angled in right off the corner, solid strike, all 10 in the pick. Best ball of the match for David. That is absolutely the best executed shot that he has had this match. An opportunity to extend his lead over Jeff. David can manage a double in a 6th frame. He went for it, very aggressive, and he got the carry. Got the kick off the wall in the 10 for the first double of the match. See if Jeff can respond and make a charge of his own. He gave it maximum lift. Oh, what a break. That's an absolutely horrid break. 8-10 on a pocket hit. Usually when you leave an 8-10, that indicates that you threw a bad ball, but I don't believe that's the case here. It really looked like he had his fingers in that shot. I don't quite understand why that happened. Terrible break for Jeff. Gives him 93 in a 6th frame. You must forget that. You must forget that and come back with a good shot. That was a pretty good shot. He got a break on the wall. Tripped the 4-7 out. He's still alive. Dave will attempt to really put it out of reach with these next 2 frames. Short on a release. Oh, he ran high, almost up on the nose, and got a lucky break. It gives Dave a turkey. Laid that ball right down at his feet and got a really great break on that high hit. Now he'd like to capitalize on that break and get another strike right here. Missed the head pin to the right, left the 1-2. Bring the spare in. He's still in relatively good shape. Jeff has given himself an opportunity to get back in this game by striking in the 7th. And David brings in a spare. Very good execution on his spare shots this game by David Hornberger. Eighth frame for Jeff Clark. He needs to make a run. Really gave it. Really popped that ball. Yeah, he really popped through that ball right in the pocket. Good shot. One thing about Jeff's style is he keeps that wrist behind the ball and he explodes through it at the release point. It's a very good point for all the young guys out there who are watching. And that's a turkey for Jeff Clark. By no means is he out of this match yet. That's a fairly decent ball by Dave. With that flat release, a straight line into the pocket, sometimes you don't get the carry you think you will. I believe that's why he left a five pin on that hit. He needs to make the spare. He doesn't want to do anything foolish. Just concentrate and hit his target. He's very well rounded on his spare shots. Excellent shots all through this game for Dave Hornberger on his spares. Crucial 10th frame shot for David. And he put it solid in the pocket. All 10 in the pit. Second shot in the 10th frame for David. Pulled it a little bit. 7-pin count left himself a 3-6-10. I believe if David can get one of these pins that he will have shut out Dave, or Jeffrey rather. Excellent spare shot. Clean game for David Hornberger, who shot 216, and I believe that with that spare, he has shut Jeff Clark out. Jeffrey's coming on strong now. He's going to throw strikes right to the end. Good ball, good ball. That's a five bagger, I believe, for Jeff. He's going to shoot 213 with another one. Excellent game. One bad break decided this game. 211. 216 for David Hornberger to Jeff Clark's 211. One bad break cost Jeff the match, and David is the champion in the Major Boys Division in the Youth Top 10 tournament here at Holiday. And we'll be back with more bowling action.